My name is Dr. Endre Sos, and I will tell you how to detect skin cancer in dogs. Detecting skin cancer in dogs needs a careful examination. What you really need to know your dog properly, the daily grooming sessions and the petting of your dog will help you to recognize strange tumors, lumps, swellings, discoloration, or cross TRLs in your dog. If you have a lump or a tumorous mass at your dog's body, it's always very important to see what are the changes, whether it's growing, whether it's growing rapidly, whether there is any discoloration or any kind of bleeding. If the dog is licking itself, especially at one spot, always check what is the problem there, why it's licking itself. It's always worth to check the nipples and the mammary glands. And if you have a dog with a healing problem or a bleeding area or a discoloration, it's always worth to check. Time frame, time limit is a very important issue. If you consider or recognize something which is not normal, which is strange, which is an alteration, ask your local veterinarian and have the dog examined. Otherwise, you can lose a lot of important and very valuable time.